Anthony Fowler, 75-year-old. Been boxing for 13 years now. Been on Team GB for 4 years. In that, my career highlight so far, I've won a world bronze medal. I've won multi-nations or gold all around the country. Finland, Estonia, Poland, to name a few. ABA champion, Anthony. Yeah, training at this level is very, very important. I always say, fail to prepare to fail. And I suppose when I'm got to aim before top fights, I do 5 runs a week. I mix it up between my sprints and my long distance runs. I'll do 2 weight sessions a week, concentrating mainly on power, low reps, high weight, and I'll do 5 gym sessions a week, hopefully get 2 spars in when I can. Weight management is also a big part of boxing because you get in the scales and you're dehydrated, it can affect your performance, which I've learned in the past. When I've made the weight wrong, I haven't performed. You get in the ring, your energy levels are low and you won't win against top boys. So, but you've got to start your diet like 6 weeks out from competition, start bringing it down nice and slowly. Mark Ellison tells me when to bring it down, how much, what I should weigh on what days and stuff like that. So there's no secrets, you've got to eat healthy, train hard and success will follow. My experience in forming boxing is very difficult. You can have 4 fights in 4 days, which is very hard on the body. And it's hard to stay focused throughout the tournament, but you've got to make sure you listen to the coach's tactics and you're performing the day. My experience in the World Championships and the Europeans is it's the next level above. All the best boxers in the world and Europe are there. And I lost out in the Europeans to a very good boxer from Germany, and it was a shock to me how high the level was. There's no easy fights to draw. People worry about the draw a lot, but at the end of the day, you want to win gold, you got to beat everyone, so try not to worry about the draw too much and just worry about beating who's in front of you. Thank you. box him again, the world champions, and I beat him. And it was no fluke. It was I had 3 months of a bit hard work, and I was focusing on what I did wrong in the Europeans to correct it. So the best advice I can give you is just listen to the coaches, because they've been here and done it, seen it all before. They up there guard you. They'll guard you right. Banner to go up to say that I'd won, and the relief was so happy. I couldn't even talk, I was that happy.
Good luck out there, boys. Just relax and enjoy the whole experience. Don't worry about the draw. Whoever you box, just do your best. That's all you can ask from you. And make sure you listen to the coaches. I'm sure you'll be bringing back all the shiny medals.